50th anniversary of NASCAR to finally win the Daytona 500 made it all complete.